up, brothers. Don't sit there with your head hanging down. Hey, get up, brothers. I know the ghetto have got you down. But there's something I want to say to you.
Thank you. I do. I like the camaraderie of it all. I get to see a lot of you people that I know that I haven't had a chance to see for a while. I also get to fraternize with the coaches from around the league. And it's your first opportunity to see what kind of players
this is going to be.
So I'm going to be a part of the interview process at night into the late evening, and I might be out after curfew a few times this week. I got a free pass from my wife, so look forward to seeing you guys.
Last question, Mike.
Yeah. He's on the team. I mean, like I said, I'd love to coach all these guys. I mean, it's a big reason I was excited to get here. So we'll let you know. We'll keep you updated. Press conference later today at 12:30. I'm sure he can update you on a lot of contractual matters.
I'm going to tell you something, man. If you guys don't know how big a win that was, you'll know tomorrow. It's a hell of a win. It's a team effort. Offense, defense, special teams. Now, the effort was outstanding.
Yeah. Yeah.
Outstanding.